Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. My name is Hadia Latif. I am from class 9 from the Kids Club Grammar High School, Chamriyal. Today I am going to tell you some specialities about Ramadan. You all think that why Ramadan is so important. Let me tell you some things that make Ramadan very special. It is Quran. The Holy Quran is revealed in this holy month of Ramadan on Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wa sallam. Other one is fasting. Fasting is one of the five pillars of Islam. Allah says in Quran, O believers, in order to gain your self-control, you are described to fast for a specific number of days. Ramadan is the month of mercy and blessings, going on with forgiveness and salvation from hellfire. Allah says, فَبِأَيِّ آلَاءِ رَبِّكُمَا تُكَذِّبَانِ. So which of the favors of your Lord would you deny? Ramadan is the shield. It will protect you from hellfire and prevent from sins. Quran says that it was revealed in the holy month of Ramadan. Ramadan is the month in which was revealed Quran, a guidance for mankind and clear proofs of guidance and criterion between wrong and right. बेजुबानों को जब वो जुबान देता है पढ़ने को फिर वो कुरान देता है बख्शने भी आए जब वो उम्मत के गुनाहों को तोहफे में वो गुनाहगारों को रमज़ान देता है. At the end of Ramadan, Muslims are a little bit sad as the month of mercy, blessings, sympathy and compassion is going. But on the other hand, the reward for Muslims from Allah Almighty is ready. That is Eid al-Fitr. The end of Ramadan is not end, but it is a start of new journey leading towards Jannah. On behalf of the Kids Club Grammar High School, Chamriyal, advance Eid Mubarak to all Muslims. Thank you so much.